Hello, my name is Etalvia, and you're watching Knockout Network's Word of the Week. This week's word is peroration, which is the concluding part of a speech, specifically intended to inspire enthusiasm in the audience. For example, the MLK Jr. speech contained a strong peroration at the end when he exclaimed, "Free at last!" Please like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Knockout Network's Word of the Week, and we'll see you next time.